Hey guys, this is Jack here. So today's video, I'm going to show you how to control your phone with your voice command, like your phone. Hey Google. As you can see guys, from voice command, just open YouTube.
Open.
As you can see guys, if you're going to be control your phone with your voice command on any kind of smartphone, or if you're going to be enable your Google Assistant option on any kind of smartphone, then this video for you guys. In this video, I'm going to show you all the process step by step how to enable the on your voice command on your any kind of smartphone and control your voice. So let's start with this video, guys. Well, guys, the very first thing to do is just go and open up your setting first. As you can see, it's my phone setting anywhere. So what I need to do is just going to be scroll down here. I have to find out the Google option for my phone. As you can see, the last option is going to be Google. Click this one as well. Alright, now I'm going to wait for a couple of times. Now I'm going to tap the all services option from here. Tap this one as well. Now the option called, scroll down here, just option called search for Google Ads, whatever you're going to be search for, search Google Assistant unvoiced. Then we tap this one as well. Okay, so as you can see, there are going to be a lot of options. Don't be confused about anymore. Just going to find out Google Assistant option. Click this one as well. Now the option called Hey Google or Voice Mass option from here. Just tap on it. Alright guys, now going to be the option called Hey Google, Google Assistant option from here. As you can see, access to your assistant. I'm going to enable this one. And we'll play a couple of times, tap more option here. I'll say again to I agree for all the terms and conditions. Tap more option. I agree here again. Now going to be say Hey Google. Say Hey Google. Help me write a thank you note. Say. Alright, it's gonna be down here as you can see guys. Now say Hey Google, what's the weather tomorrow? Alright, the second step is going to be done. Now the dark software. Now say, okay Google, explain how the rainbow is formed. Now say, okay Google, set the time for 5 minutes. Okay, I'm going to be all set from here. Now the next option from here. Google Assistant is going to be ready anyway. You just follow the all step carefully. I'm going to be okay. And I'm going to go back from your phone. Well, guys, I'm going to say to all the things from right now. And I'm going to be just going to be example right here. Hey, Google. What is the time right now?
It's 5:30 p.m.
As you can see, guys, here's the process how to enable a Google Assistant option on any kind of smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.